One of the things that makes us different is our goal is to find out the underlying issues that are causing the Hashimoto's to flare up. Rather than just treating the symptoms, our goal is to identify every possible trigger and then work to improve those triggers. There's also lifestyle and dietary triggers that will cause it too. So our goal is to teach you the tools to kind of keep that in check and keep it functioning a lot better.